most important thing is never give up. Teach yourself from there and continue in your way. No matter what. I've been doing karate for 15 years. All the fighters had feelings that they are tough guys. All of them are. But sometimes comes something what knocks you down. But it is not your opponent. It is life. Medal or just title what makes you a champion. Success can run away very quickly, faster than any one of us can run, believe me. And I learned one more thing about the hard work behind success, the feeling of hard training every goddamn day. It is what makes you a champion.